The Eugene Generals hosted the Southern Oregon Spartans on New Year's Eve. Let's take it to the highlights. The Generals go up 1-0 on Christian Merritt's goal as he gets the puck past David Lamb. The Spartans get on the board as Michael Bryan brings the puck up the ice, gets it past Matt Bartels. Game tied at 1. Randy Ludwig had the puck in the neutral zone, finds Kirby Carlson in the slot. Carlson gets the puck past Lamb. Generals regain the lead 2-1. The puck gets out to the point to Chris Witten. He takes a shot, gets it past Matt Bartels. Game tied at 2. Chris Witten gets the pass in the slot, gets the puck in the net. Spartans take a 3-2 lead heading into the first intermission. Mike O'Brien leaves the puck here for Vance Bridgman. He takes a shot past Bartels. The Spartans go up 4-2. The Spartans take a 5-2 lead as Mike O'Brien takes the puck near side, goes across the slot to the far circle, gets it past Bartels. 5-2 after 2 for Southern Oregon. Generals cut the lead to 5-3, under a minute to go as Patrick Moody throws it out in front. Christian Merritt gets it past David Lamb. The Spartans went on to win the game 5-3. The Eugene Generals hosted the Southern Oregon Spartans on New Year's Day, looking for their first win in 2011. Mike Fagan takes the puck, passes it across to Chris Witten. He throws it out in front, deflects off Greg Evans. Spartans take a 1-0 lead. Generals on a 2-on-1. Christian Merritt passes the puck to Patrick Moody. He gets it past Christian Kramer. Game tied at 1. Vance Bridgman was left all alone with Corey Grummick. He takes a shot, gets it past Grummick. Spartans regain the lead 2-1. The Generals tie the game at 2 on a power play goal here by Kyle Kennedy. How the hell that thing went in, I don't know, but it found a way in the back of the net. Kyle Kennedy passes the puck to Justin Hielsman, back door. Generals up 3-2. Vance Bridgman brings the puck into the general zone, takes the shot, gets it past Grummick. Game tied at 3. Dane Irving causes a turnover in the neutral zone, takes the puck at the right circle. Backhand shot, gets it past Grummick. With 1 second left in the period, the Spartans have a 4-3 lead heading into the locker room. In the third period, Peter Martin takes a shot, rebound gets loose. Jimmy Reed gets it in the net. Game tied at 4. Generals would take the lead here on the power play. Brad Main fakes a shot, passes it to Sean Park. He gets it in the net. 5-4, Generals lead. The Generals take a 6-4 lead on Justin Gregory's empty net goal. Generals earn their 15th win of the season.
Jimmy Reed and Sean Park, first we're going to start out with Jimmy. Talk about the game and this win for you guys.
Oh, it's huge. You know, we worked hard the whole game. You know, we got down in the second period, but, you know, we pulled out with the win. That was a great win for us.
You gave up a goal in the second period with 1 second left. What did you guys say in the locker room to come back here in the third period?
Just keep working. That's all we were doing. We were out working the whole game. Put the puck in the net, you know, we tied it up, and then we got the fifth and sixth and won the game. That's what we have to do.
You guys finished this weekend 2-1. How big is that for you for the rest of the way?
Absolutely huge for the playoffs. Momentum's key. Absolutely key.
Hey, Jimmy, congratulations and good luck next week.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, right now we're here with Sean Park, who had the game-winning goal for the Generals. Sean, talk about that play for you.
It was actually not a good play. It was I was lucky to get off the defenseman's skate, but it feels good still. So
sometimes you need to be lucky, huh?
Yeah, luck was definitely on my side on that. However long it was, I can't even remember right now.
There's been so many games this year where they're close and you guys were not able to hold on the lead. What were you telling your teammates and what were the coach is saying to make sure that you guys finish this one off?
You know, there wasn't a lot to say. We were actually playing really good, but, you know, we just had to keep playing our game, and we were really positive about everything, and I think that's what really, really did it for us.
Hey, Sean, congratulations on the win. Good luck next week in Washington.
Thank you.
That was Sean Park and Jimmy Reed, our EGHN Players of the Game. We'll be right back on EGHN.